morning. My name is Khadar Nawaz. I'm really glad and too honored to tell you a brief history about the Department of English, Islamic College, Vanyambadi, and one or two words about my academic career. Well, the department was established in the year 1921. The department was headed by professors like Sitaraman sir, Sundar Raman sir, Janab Habibur Rahman sahib, A.P. Zubair sahib, and Veer Rahmatullah sahib. These professors were highly dedicated, very inspiring, and they have rendered a wonderful service to this department and to the student community. I was very fortunate to work with Veer Rahmatullah sahib for 4 years. He taught me and others the nuances that is hidden in teaching and learning, for which I am really grateful for him. These teachers have laid a wonderful road for us to walk on. Now I have realized that it is not easy as said. So it's very challenging to take the torch that has been passed on to us. So this torch has to be fed with academic intelligence, academic knowing, of course emotional stability, and with love and concern. I was appointed in the year 2003 as an unaided teaching staff. So things were quite normal. Everything was sailing smoothly because the timetable that we follow has become too handy. The syllabus were very comfortable. We have mastered that. Then again, in the year 2008 and 2009, there was one word that was cropping inside the campus. At some time it has become a buzzing word. The word is autonomous. Our management was very kind enough to ask us to work for autonomy well in advance. They asked us to go with the spade work. You know that ultimately the greater responsibilities fell on each and every department. Even today I remember we were working for the timetable. I took nearly 3 days to set the timetable, to put the things in order, the classes in order, and of course with the initials too. And again, this is another big challenge that we have to design or tailor our syllabus. We know one thing very well, that just by bringing in all the syllabus of the world cannot be possible. So at the time we were focused on two things. The syllabus has to be very simple, it should not lose its charm. At the same time, it has to match our rural students. Then at the time of Board of Studies, we got a lot of inputs from Board of Studies members who came from neighboring colleges and from the universities. Their regular inputs have made us to design accepted syllabus, I should say that, which can match our students without compromising the present global market. But again, the management asked us to work on textbook. It was again a big challenge. With their support, with their kind words, we were able to bring in 4 textbooks. These textbooks have been twice edited, and we have also brought a book for value education. Actually, it's a MCQ. And then we felt that, so we have a lot of challenges to face on. Then again, we were asked to initiate a certificate course. It's welcoming idea for the English department. Then we did some spade work. So we made a proposal to the principal that we want to have a 3-month certificate course in spoken English language and for which we have to set the syllabus so that during this short time the student has to get the real output from the teachers. It was a wonderful experience. We really enjoyed, and right now 4 batches have completed, and around 500 students have received their certificates. Conducting programs for school children and for the neighboring colleges has become regular norms in our academic planner. Another feather which has been added to the Department of English is English Access Micro Scholarship Program. Our management has made an MOU with US Consulate Chennai, the head office which is in Delhi, RELO, Regional English Language Office. 2 of our teachers, they work as an access teachers after their regular hours. So these 2 teachers were given a fantastic training by the American academicians. We were asked to attend workshops, seminars, and other such things which has changed our teaching learning perspective, for which I have to thank again the management. Whenever there is an opportunity knocking at the doors of our department, we just like that, we don't let it go in vain. So a year ago, an NGO, they visited our campus. These NGOs, they work for UK International Citizenship, something like that. And we had around 10 British nationals. Of course, they are students there. Again, we designed a timetable for them. So they stayed here for more than 10 days on different dates. So they helped our students to know what is resume writing and how to attend the interviews. So we are just moving on and on without any stop right now. I think that we are following the way that has been laid by our senior teachers. I don't say that I'm sure, but I think that I'm okay. We are doing some kind of justice to our profession. Then at present, I would say that this is a period of transition for the Department of English. Like we were much focused on handwritten things. Then from there, we moved to the print. Now we felt that it's a time for videographing it. So right now you are witnessing that. All our teachers are very enthusiastically, they are scripting their mind, and they are looking for a good cameraman, and they are taking turns. So when one says something, other has to act as a cameraman. This kind of video clip, we feel that could be used for future references, for conveying the messages, and of course, we can use it as a teaching material. Thank you so much for your time, for watching and listening to this video, and we need your support and help us. Thank you so much.